Hi, my name is Ben Horst, and I am the president and co-founder of Eddy Motorworks. Eddy Motorworks is a custom electronic vehicle shop. So what we do, mainly we take classic vehicles from the 1960s, 70s, 80s, and we swap out the powertrain with a modern one, a completely electric one based on Tesla Model S batteries and motor systems. So what that gives you is a classic, very unique vehicle, you know, like a Mercedes or a DeLorean, but with the modern efficiency and reliability of the electric cars that you see today. Before CreateX, I really had no intention of starting my own company or anything like that. I knew that I wanted to be my own boss at some point. I didn't think that would be in the form of running my own company right out of school. When we got into the CreateX program, there was a lot of just confidence building. They gave you a lot of tools, talked you through a lot of the scarier parts of the process, like incorporating and all the legal work and stocks, and all the things that you seem very nebulous and terrifying until you realize that it's actually reasonably straightforward. And through all that, we got here, and without CreateX, we probably wouldn't have started the company at all. I graduated from Georgia Tech with a mechanical engineering degree. And both my co-founders also were Georgia Tech mechanical engineers as well. People say a lot of times that the ME degree is broad. It's not really a specific engineering degree. It really just teaches you a lot about how to just engineer things in general and kind of a problem-solving mindset. That has helped us a lot in this company, because we do everything from building carbon fiber parts to welding to designing structural components, which is very, you know, mechanical engineer stereotypical kind of stuff. But we also design our own circuit boards, write all of our own software, do the business and the management side. So just having a broad degree that gives us a little taste of a lot of different things like circuits and software and mechanical is very useful. Our 3-year goal is to move into a larger space. Right now we're in about 3,200 square feet. We want to move up from there, hire a few more engineers so we can sell more vehicles.